Hi friend, let's continue studying the word. Great morning, Marian Santos of Potentials.co signing in. So yung today's daily bread is standing on the promises. Yung Bible verse niya is John 15 verse 7. Ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. So the one who wrote is si David Ruffer. So what a great Bible verse. Ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. So yan yung parang paulit-ulit ko din sinasabi that we have to ask God what we need it. Hindi pwedeng yung dumadating na lang siya. Parang we have to desire it and we have to go to God to ask for this blessing. What God has promised, He will do. But we must be sure we stand on God's actual word when we claim a promise. For only then do we have the assurance that God will do or give what's life's promise. Faith has no power in itself. It only counts what is based on clear and ambiguous promise from God. Anything else is just wishful thinking. So, as I've been saying in my past testimonies, we have to ask. Parang sabi nga, you do not have because you did not ask. So, it's at the Gospel of James, if I'm not mistaken. So, yun, ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you. So, sometimes nga when God answers our prayers, it's more than that what we ask for. Parang better. Siguro nadidili siya, pero He gives something better with the wishes of our heart. Have a great day, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like this video. God bless us all.